guys, so this is me. Just woke up. As you can see, I need to do something about my hair. We promised to record the good, the bad, and the ugly. This is the ugly part. Just woke up. It's past 8. I never actually, for 3 months, had a reason to wake up before 10, but it's okay. I'm going to make myself a cup of coffee, get dressed, and then go to work. And then I'll keep you guys posted what's going on after that. Thank you guys. Day three. Let's do this.
Day three, off to get my temp taken.
Said that we would always be
without. So today is my last day here, and I just want to say thank you so much for everyone. I've had a blast working with all of you, and I really, really hope that this next season that you're going in is going to be fruitful, it's going to be blessed. Good luck with the new normal that we now have to work with. I'm going to miss you all so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
She is busy with what, ma'am? What are you busy with?
I am busy preparing assessment tasks for the new subject that I will be teaching, which is Afrikaans FAL for grade 7.
Oh, wow. Okay, so as you guys can see, we are quite in a rush to get everything done. New subjects that everybody's teaching, they got the whole senior phase teachers to come and assist with the grade 7s. So we are prepping for grade 7s.
Hi guys, so my first official day back at school, just want to take this off, otherwise you can't hear me, was a bit hectic. Got a lot of information. This is actually the third day for the other teachers. So now I know what's expected of me, and we can work on a path together. The new normal, the new way of how we're going to teach, still a lot of things that we need to figure out, but we will get there and everything will be ready before you guys come back to school. I can't wait to see you guys. Lots of love, guys. Keep safe.
Good day. This is day three and it's done and dusted. I am home now. Today was a long and hard and emotional day for me. They said to me, I have to divide my class of 40 learners into two classes, so 20 in each class for social distancing. It is quite emotional for me because I need to choose or decide who am I keeping and who am I letting go. So that was quite hard, because it's quite hard for me to let my babies go that started the first day at school with me, and now they are not going to be in my class. But it was also great to see all my friends and colleagues that I work with, to just communicate with them. I hope you have a great day. Bye.
From myself and the truth I fear, my heart is beating, I can't see clear, how I'm wishing that you were here.